डिवाइड 75 बाय 7। व्हाइल डिवाइडिंग दिस मैनी डू दिस मिस्टेक। व्हाट इज द मिस्टेक? सी हियर। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। सी दैट इज 75 7। ओके नेक्स्ट। Now here we have 7 and here 7. When do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 ones 7. So now we subtract, we get 0. Now you bring this 5 down. Okay. Here is where the mistake happens and the mistake is this one. Here we have the number 5. 5 is smaller than 7. So what many do is they put a dot here and take 0 here, which is wrong. You brought the number down and in the same step you want to put a dot, put a decimal and take 0. Both in the single step you should not do, which is wrong. Instead what you should think of is, to this number what shall we multiply to get a number here? If we multiply by 1, we get 7 here. 7 is larger than 5. So we should multiply by 0. So 7, 0, 0. Now you subtract, now you get 5. We did not bring any number down. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. Now here we have 50. When a number close to 50 in 7 table is 7 sevens. 49. Now you subtract and it goes on. Okay. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not repeat that mistake. Am I clear?